entitled, "You Can Be the Man of Your House." He stormed home to his wife in the kitchen and announced, "From now on, you need to know that I'm the man of this house and my word is law. You will prepare me a gourmet meal tonight. And when I'm done eating my meal, you will serve me a scrumptious dessert. After dinner, you are going to draw me a bath so I can relax. You'll wash my back, towel dry me, and bring me my robe. Then you'll massage my feet and hands. Then tomorrow, guess who's going to dress me and comb my hair?" Doreen said, "My guess would be the funeral director."